there and wait for my orders. Let's get that Rainmaker set up over there.
Move, squad.
Get the bazooka over there.
All right, I'm going.
Jerry spotted, ain't got a chance.
So you're supposed to wait for them to come close to that? Yeah, that's kind of close. Unfortunately, if that thing over there in the road, it kind of stops you from shooting the enemies. Let's go this way.
Let's go!
Moving.
Cover me. I'm reloading. All right. Fire. Jerry is really pissing me off today.
Reloading. I need cover.
Got it. Unload, not Jerry.
Bring it down!
Open fire!
You're gonna fire?
Firing! I don't have a
fire!
I guess not. Okay, maybe that's too far.
Jazz, get that empty.
No, stay there.
Reloading. Head that way.
Reloading. Head going. More reloading.
Keep up the fire.
Jesus, I love a good feeling.
Come on, poke your head out.
Closer to Germany, boys.
Germans, right there!
Jasper! Get moving, go!
Moving now!
Time to take a breather if you need it.
Okay, thankful they killed them all. Or else I would have been screwed there. Shit.
Didn't see that one before.
Don't let her. We can't lose
it. I missed you. Someone toss me a clip.
Reload faster. Get out.
I need to get them here somehow.
Dawson, I need you to move! There! Make that cover useless!
Shooting!
Suppressing fire!
Reloading, Jess! I'm trying to get a flank!
I need to drop those two!
Yes! I need suppressing fire on that MG! Set up there!
On it!
Move it!
I'm gonna get this bugger!
Finish those two off!
Although the fact that bullets go slower than the actual, cutscene starts, that's kinda odd.
Alright,
squad. Get over. Always been like that.
I'm in position.
Yeah, maybe pick up the MG. Yeah, sure.
I'm there. What now?
You guys sit in there. Okay. You guys move to the sides. Crazes. They're always a problem. In every game.
Let's go. Get moving, guys. Roger that. On my way. Get up here. Set up your bazooka over there.
Go in there now. Roger. Moving.
I wonder, can we actually replenish the MG ammo? We can grab a bar, though. Let's see. Yes, we can. Nice.
We need the bazooka there.
All right, I'm going.
I knew it. I fucking knew it.
5 minutes at least.
Fucking bastards.
Follow me.
You have to go around corners, ADSing like you're playing Call of Duty or Battlefield.
Deploy over there. Move. Get over there.
Forget about this.
Bring it in.
What a way to open a door, right?
Set up your bazooka over there.
See, where can I put them to, so they can actually take it out? You know what? You just stand there. Accuracy. No, no, no. Shit.
Fire at the... Dawson, let's go.
Why are you going that way? God damn it. Well. At least they're not killed or dead. Okay, there goes one.
Frankie, stay low and go. Let's give them all we got.
Any more? and he made it too.
Titan formation.
Roger. We got it.
Stay on me. Tighten it up. Move. Get the bazooka out over there.
Let's go, man.
What? No spawns? I don't believe that.
We need the bazooka there. There. Now. Get to that cover. Move to that position. Set up over there.
On my way.
Fire now!
German down!
Wait, did my grenade do fuck all? Seems like it.
Close to me. Deploy the bazooka there.
Dawson! Move now!
Jasper! Fire now!
Swarm them. Down to two. All right.
Fire! Cover! Fire in the hole!
No. Right, they have another one. God damn it. Run.
Go over there.
That's gold.
You actually stay behind.
I'm in position.
I think we just need to rush this one. Yeah, there's no way to flank it actually. Which is gonna be an issue. Okay, that was nowhere near where it was aiming at.
Jasper! Fire!
Yeah, that wasn't even close. Okay, I'm actually surprised they didn't all die. Okay, now they died.
Frankie! Hurry up! Over there!
Oh, don't know why they always like destroy these in game. You think that it would be more, it would be better if just we can pick them up and like use them, right? Somewhere else.
I apologize. It's my son Peter. I cannot locate him. I'm very worried. He followed me and I lost him. It's my fault entirely. I gave him my gun for protection, not to revenge, you know.
And then he pulled out one of those Hitler youth knives and tried to shank me with it.
So what happened to the knife then?
Where to now? Did you see a kid?
What?
I just saw Nick. He said he lost his kid around here somewhere.
What's it like for Red to be here? God. Seeing Nick's face, the face of a man who just lost his son. There's some questions you can never ask your friends. What was it like to kiss your pregnant wife goodbye and get in that cab? How does it feel to miss your daughter's first two birthdays? What if you die before the third one?
Peter killed more enemies than we did.
I fall in for a sec, guys. Okay, this is the map that Shoemaker wrote on. It shows an industrial area we have to clear for 30 Corps to get through. Wilder said the crowds are spread out all over.
What's all the son of a bitch! What are they doing?
They're thanking you. You're welcome!
The red scribbling is the German positions he did find. They may still be accurate. Wilder also said the forward observer for 30 Corps is moving to our position. So we'll have tank support. And let's see if we can't find that kid!
What's the story with this one kid? I mean, are we supposed to find him?
We're supposed to do our job.
Yeah, but he's just a kid.
Our Hubecker! Ah, the name's Redwood. Well, I had to help you get through this shithole. Perhaps making it a bit safer from your boys in the 30. Unfortunately, but don't get getting me killed. You can take this to make sure to hop it away. This changes as a regular competitor, you Yank Tommy.
Isn't that the same weapon with just the round mag? Oh, this one. Oh, this is gonna... This one is painful. So much for those two.
Sam! Go, go, go!
Wait, what? Okay, that makes sense. was the other weapon we got? Go grab the MG. Well, no. Fuck it. It's not worth it. This is supposed to count as cover, but sure.
Santa bitch! Go over there!
Move into that position!
Corian! Fire on that position!
Must do miscount!
Did that actually damage me? Was it these guys? How about I don't throw a grenade at my face?
I'm throwing a grenade! Watch out! I'm throwing a grenade!
Ah, for fuck's sakes, man. As easily in my ass, they got one shot.
Fall in!
Roger, head there now!
Move into that position!
Heading out, Sarge!
This elevator,
which means they're probably waiting at the top.
I know.
Oh god, we're really stupid.
I know.
Lucky bastards. Alright, they have bazookas too now.
Make it quick! some fire on him! Corian, move fast! Take him out!
I wouldn't be surprised if he just, yeah, like.
Let's give him all we got!
Got up and had shot at me with the bazooka. Can I jump over for fuck's sakes? Guess not. Actually safe. Shit, they're all dead. Jesus Christ. And we can actually take the Panzerfrag, but
on me, guys.
I don't think there's much of a point in doing so.
Well, now. Over there, quick. Roger that.
It would be good if you could tell your guys to take it though. Be sneaky.
Move now. Moving. Let's go. Move. Let's go. Double time it. Roger that. On the move. Fire on that position. Cover me while I reload. Hoo-ah!
Where the hell are you going? Jesus Christ, AI.
Move, get over there.
Get up, get moving.
Get up here.
You know, what could possibly go wrong, right? Pretty sure that Pack 88 would kill them all. Shit. No, I'm out of grenades, never mind. The worst place for him to pop up. Come on.
Corian, let's go!
Moving! Moving out!
You try to get inside, I've lost lean!
Keep out the fire!
Pour it on!
Fire! He's dead.
Hey. I got your back!
Nash. Okay, that was close. Too fucking close. I think there should be supplies here somewhere. Or maybe not, because we're gonna get a sniper now. Boys got the kill streak. Easy peasy. Okay, what? What? Thank you.
48 down! Right now!
This is King Flight 1!
Just what I wanted, more targets to shoot! Move! I can't get a shot off!
Okay, I'm gonna let me shoot. Okay, really? Tank stopped by some fucking... bitch-ass wall. I don't know why, but I'm getting FPS drops here. Like below 50. Too graphically demanding, I guess. Any more spawns? Oh god. What a mess. Yeah, there's definitely some FPS drops here for some reason. Okay, rescue Peter, come on. Wasn't I supposed to switch to Baker again? Fine.
Hey, those are our boys! Watch what you aim at, civilians over there!
Stay put, I'm going after the boy!
Little Bavarian. Wait, what? Okay, it's outside. The game is getting a little bit choppy for some reason. Although that shouldn't be a problem on the recording.
Ik heb nog één kogel en die gebruik ik als het moet.
I just want to take you to your dad.
Ik schiet hoor. Ik ken jou
niet. I know Nicholas.
Those giant ass hands.
Again, Bing?
I've never kissed a girl before. Well, I guess like my mom or something.
She don't count.
Oh, she counts. Have you seen the pictures?
There's pictures?
Don't let him mess with you, Frankie. I didn't kiss a dame till I was 17.
Guys told me you're asking around about stuff that happened after D-Day. Stuff about Leggett.
It was about anyone who touched that pistol. They all died. For some reason that doesn't seem to strike anyone else as extraordinarily odd.
It does. They lost friends in what you're poking at. It's not easy to talk about.
Why is it so easy for you?
Because I believe every damn word of it.
Yeah, we're kind of like the big shots in the 101st. We save people's asses, and you can't understand a word I'm saying, can you?
All right, lover boy, we gotta keep moving.
I'll come back for you!
Well, we made the link up with 30 Corps and did our part. You think we'll get home on time?
According to Montgomery, 30 Corps ain't 2 days late, which they are. What's your hurry, Red?
I'd like to meet my daughter before she turns 3.